Alright, welcome back. So, here's the jerky, dried, the two different flavors. This is kind of the traditional, standard pepper jerky. And then this is the sweet rum, semi-spicy jerky right there. Just got it off the smoker. In the process of cooling it, had it on there for almost 4 hours. It's fairly thin, so it finished really, really a lot quicker than normal. So I'll let you know what it tastes like once it's completely dry and cooled off.